Chico should have been closer. We could have had so many kills if people reacted just a bit. People didn't even react a tiny bit. That's the worst part. Actually, this should have been perfect if people had been here. Again. This was perfect, almost. You won it at least, I think. Yeah, you won it pretty hardcore. I'm pushing mid now, though. That was pretty pro. Pretty damn pro, bro. I don't know what to buy. I think I'll actually just get Irelia's. It's some HP and it's regen. Maybe just a Banshee. Banshee would probably be the best choice I could ever get. And no, I know what I'll get. Force of fucking nature. Are you crazy, dude? Magic resist for the win. Some damage to them. I'll go spawn. Yeah, Force of Nature will make me catch everybody all the time, like vroom, super speed. And I already got quite some HP. No, I can get this. Then I should not die no matter how the fuck much damage they burst with me. Nine HP region, that's a lot. Me dying is very unlikely now, but my team can still die. Guys, don't do it. I'm our tank now. Fucking good, Chico. If I get them. But Chico's pretty tank as well. No, he doesn't tank shit, lol. Really? Fine, I'm going to push tower. They go for bound, it seems. Osprey pro. Nice, Chico. Neat. Could also bound, but we gotta be super fast then. Get on. Might catch one of them at least. They just don't have the right heroes to kill me. There we go, that was fun. That was awesome. Fuck, need another one for my thing.